I am sleeping in the afternoon. I keep reaching for the alarm clock snooze. I'm tired of having to dream of living outside my shoes. There's nothing out there for me to lose. I might just pack it up and cruise, that's the truth. City buses don't leave the city lines. I'm at a stop with a broken watch, only dime. I have no idea what time it comes, how late it runs or where it stops. I don't know where I'm going, how far I'll go or where I get off. I don't know where to start, the line is hidden in the dark. And there are scratches on my glasses, so my eyes don't see that far. I can leave just for one day, I book up work and spend a week away. Then I can see what's outside these gates. Maybe come back with my head on straight. I might rearrange a bit, stage a switch, age a bit, make a list and follow it. Or fall to bits, then call it quits. Burn all my bridges, dig a ditch, then crawl in it. But I still won't know where to start. The line is hidden in the dark. Scratches on my glasses, so my eyes can't see that far. In no way do I feel safe. I'm walking alone, going my own pace. So this gravel road under my toes will soon be so much more than what's locked in here with me behind these doors. I wonder how I've been able to ignore the way this bottle keeps me stapled to the floor. I know that there's something else, and I'll go anywhere to find it if it helps. I'll have to drown in the water down the well, search for miles until I find me in myself.